William Penn University will begin broadcasting a live nightly newscast from its facility Monday through Friday. Fox affiliate KYOU from Ottumwa has partnered with the university's digital communication program. KYU has hired the program students to help broadcast its 9 p.m. newscast. CRI's Eduardo Zamarripa has the details.
It all began about a year ago.
A few people from KYOU came up and watched us tape CRI newscast and saw what we could do, our facilities, saw what the students were able to do, and thought, you know, this is great.
KYOU and the Digital Communication Program began working on a partnership that would allow KYOU to broadcast a live 30-minute news program from the Musco Technology Center at Penn.
In order to make this work, we had to figure out how to get an HD signal from our studio all the way down to Ottumwa in real time, essentially.
That was figured out by the work put in by several entities.
It's MCG and the Musco IT team, our IT team, KYOU. This was very much a team effort, and it took all those parties who had other things on their agenda when we started talking about this to understand the vision of what it would do for our students, and I just really appreciate all their hard work to make this happen.
Besides figuring out the technical side of things, Penn also upgraded its facilities with the help of KYOU.
We feel strongly, as did KYOU, that the investment in equipment and people from their part, this is an ongoing relationship.
We want to thank the people who made this facility here at William Penn University possible. Those persons that stepped up and provided the resources to provide such a facility for these students. We wanted to have the finest equipment we could find in the marketplace to bring it to this university so that we could produce the quality that people are accustomed to.
Penn's digital communication program updated its facilities with two new TriCasters or video switchers, new lighting, and new HD television screens. The idea is that KYOU will broadcast its news every night at 9, covering the southeast Iowa and Missouri area, but there will also be another studio available for students to use for projects. However, the best part for the university is that the crew positions for the newscast will be filled by William Penn students. KYOU will have producers and reporters, but will rely on students to lead the show in the control room.
I think what we have here is an incredibly unique situation that you're not going to see many other places. The fact that we have a local affiliates, nightly newscasts being produced directly from here is just amazing. That's something that I think is going to be a strength in our program.
Not only would Digicom students leave with a degree, they have a chance to leave with work experience for a news affiliate under their belts.
One of the important trends in modern collegiate education is the internship. Now, it's always been important to get an internship and to get practical experience, but it's increasingly important in the modern economy that students have that practical experience as well as the theoretical training.
7 Digicom students have already begun working for KYOU. Right now, KYOU is recording short teases before officially launching in a few weeks.
I think it's going to be really cool. I'm going to be able to show my parents and obviously my family the stuff I'm doing behind the scenes and what I'm producing, so I think it's going to be really neat. I also think it's good for me because just for job experience, having that in the news field, if I ever wanted to pursue that.
Oh, it's been absolutely incredible. It's really an opportunity I never thought I'd have at such a young age in my college career, but it's really been awesome. Everyone I work with is, well, awesome. My general manager, he's the coolest guy in the world, so it's just been a really great experience.
It's been a long year of planning that will hopefully continue to benefit both KYOU and the university.
The students here at William Penn University are absolutely amazing. They all seem to really get into it and care about the product that they produce. And it's been exciting to work with students of that high quality.
It's a win-win, and the students, they're pumped.
Oh, it is so exciting. I was watching with my mom, and I'd play a video because I do media, and I'd be like, Mom, I played that video. That was me. I did that. And it's a sense of accomplishment, and it's one of the greatest feelings.
For CRI Weekly News, I'm Eduardo Zamarripa.
Any William Penn student is eligible to apply for employment with KYOU. KYOU's live newscast will be up and running in the next few weeks.